conceptual physics is different from the physics which is taught in many places. Now, the difference is in a concept-led physics approach. One is obviously the emphasis on commencement of mathematical techniques and formulas is delayed, and you don't straight away jump to numericals, or you don't jump to algebra or to calculus or to graphs. The first thing you do is hold conceptual discussions with the students on what the whole thing is all about. So there you're trying to increase the scientific literacy of the students rather than emphasis on formulas and mathematical literacy. And once you have this scientific literacy as a foundation, where you discuss the principle, you discuss the situations, coupled with that, if you have a teaching methodology which is discussion led, which allows the students to talk more and more about the scientific thinking and the concept, these two things, which is the way to discuss the scientific thinking and teach in a manner that it results in a joint conceptual discussion, is a very solid way to do physics. In a lot of cases, the way physics is done is there is little conceptual discussion and there is more emphasis on mathematical techniques, and mathematical techniques are required, but they are not going to make your physics as conceptual physics. It takes some time. So I have designed my courses which are highly conceptual in nature, because I hold conceptual discussions with the children and students, and one of the key reasons obviously is I keep my batch small, very small. And so whole emphasis is on concept development, and once I'm sure that concept is well ingrained in the student, in terms of the scientific literacy, which is the basis of physics, then I move towards the mathematical skills and then to numerical practice. So I design my courses which are having very strong foundation on concept and help the student solve numericals very, very fast. So please work with me if you have a child who is talented, looking forward to conceptual physics. I welcome your child, and I welcome you to have a discussion with me. Thank you very much.